The Australian goatfish could easily be mistaken for having a goatee. The two barbels, which hang below its chin, contain highly sensitive taste buds.